Good evening, and welcome to the Corey Local Music Department's concert, Sun, Moon, and Stars. We have worked hard to prepare this concert and are looking forward to sharing our talents with you.
In order to have a safe and successful performance, the students and director would appreciate your cooperation with the following items. Please turn off or silence all electronic devices. Please stay seated during the performance of the song or group. If you need to exit during the concert, please do so at the end of the song. Please refrain from talking during or between performances, as it is important that everyone in the audience is able to hear and focus on the students.
Wake Cross is recording the concert this evening for those who cannot be in attendance. The concert will be on Wake Cross TV on YouTube. Thank you for your cooperation and support, and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. whole lot of talent here at Colerain High School, and I'm really excited to get to showcase a lot of that talent this evening. You're going to hear the choir, you're going to hear solos, ensembles. All the students doing solos and ensembles signed up for an honors credit, because this is part of that honors credit. I'm really proud of them. They did a lot of this work on their own, writing and perfecting these songs.
Thank you.
This piece is titled Shining Moon, and there is some English and there's also some Thai. And this is a dance called the Wang Wang. It's prevalent in Thai culture.
Thank you.
As the next group comes down, I just want to take a second to acknowledge and thank our accompanist, Davis McKenney. He is a really lovely guy. He's a great musician, and he works with our students in a lot of different capacities, solos, show choir, and with the choir since he's here today. So we're really grateful to have him with us, sharing and wonderful musicianship. So thank you.
Thank you.
been a steward who loves the music. I'm so grateful to be a teacher here. I've learned from wonderful students. Really excited to share this last number with you. It's called One Wonderful World. This was written in 1967, and at the time of the United States was a lot of turmoil. The Vietnam War was going on, and there were lots of racial tensions, race riots, things like that. So this song was written originally to be a beacon of hope that things will get better. And I think that oftentimes applies to today as well. So this is One Wonderful World. Around and come up here, we'll get that knocked out real quick. Again, thank you for coming and have a great day. Thank you.